Hello, dears. It's Professor Knestor, and I just wanted to give you a small report about a marvellous artist I know, an Australian artist named Peter Kendall, who has been kind enough to share with me something very, very rare, which is his actual chain of production of a painting. You know, he's an award-winning painter, he's a tremendous portraitist, and he works, as I said, down there in Australia. And he has shown me at the stages of a particular portrait of some men who work in a vineyard, and I just wanted to share them with you. Now, here's the first one.
Now, he works from a photograph, and this one is purely trying to get the gesture and relationship of the figures without concentrating too much on the actual specifics of the portrait. Here, the second day, he is also laying in a bit of impasto, that's Hessian canvas mounted on black plastic, of all things. Here you see there's a little bit more of what we're talking about. He begins to model the figures, walking back and forth, loading the brush with paint and approaching it very carefully.
Isn't it marvellous?
And like a lot of paintings, it developed very, very slowly. He's trying to preserve that original idea. The canvas has a great deal to do with the personality and of the painting, and it's chosen with great care. And as you can see, gently bringing along the form and adding life, little by little, to these main characters until finally we really begin to sense there is something wonderful going on here, something very alive.
You know, this is a very rare opportunity. Most artists try to conceal their techniques, but Peter Kendall's being very, very generous to us.
But we can see in this completed portrait the wonderful relationship. There's a little bit more of the background, the environment, but the canvas is still very present, the heavy, thick impasto, and the personalities and the wonderful warmth and friendship of these two men.
Now, isn't that interesting? To see the progression of this painting as it evolved, you wouldn't think at the beginning that it would have turned out quite the way it did at the end. And it's a lovely portrait. It definitely captures a mood and a relationship, friendliness, and it's an extraordinary piece. You know, it really makes use of the technique and the materials. They come together and they produce a very definite emotional impact. So thank you, Peter Kendall, so much for sharing that with us. And I thank you for sharing your time with me. And I will see you again very soon. I'm Professor Knestor Jackdaws. Ta-ta.